Tamina is one of the most powerful divas of all time.
Yeah, and social media has been on fire ahead of this one. But now it's time to get down to business.
Come on, enough preliminaries.
Regardless, Tamina Snuka is one of the most powerful women in the WWE, and she's going to try and prove it tonight.
That shot landed on her and was a direct hit.
Well, she hit her target perfectly.
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
Wow, she's showing something different here tonight.
Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
That was awesome.
Looks like Tamina's starting to slip a bit. She's in there with some stiff competition tonight.
Look at these divas go. Neither one of them are backing down.
Well, I can't argue that point, John, and neither one of these women has really taken control of this match. A face buster!
Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire. Tamina is being outworked here tonight. Where do you think she should go from here?
I think this match is starting to take it all out of her, guys.
This might just be where we finally see one of these women start to prove her dominance over the other.
It's just too early to make a call at this point, Cole.
Yeah, I agree.
This match can still go either way.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it. The quick reversal there by Summer Rae. She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Here she goes, back in the ring now. Summer Rae not looking so hot here. This is not how she drew this one up.
Let me interject this. When you have two divas as evenly matched as these two are, there's no way to predict what's going to happen.
Man, this match could go either way the way these women have been going at it.
What the? I can't believe what she's getting away with. Come on, ref.
Oh, this is getting out of control.
Look at this. She's so dangerous. Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
Well, if that's any indication, she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission here.
Nicely timed shot by Tamina. What a wild attempt at strike to your opponent. I don't know if she could.
Oh, Summer Rae with a spinning leg lariat.
Now, and this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
Two.
Jerry the King Lawler. Summer Rae has Hollywood starlet beauty, and she knows it. Oh, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
Looks like she's hoping to make it a mat game now. Summer Rae. Unbelievable, Kate.
Oh.
Well, that was some reversal by Tamina.
Did you hear the impact from that clothesline?
Now that's the type of move that sends a message to an opponent.
Yeah, and that's a message you don't want to receive.
Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
Okay, now shoulders down. This could be it.
Count, ref, count.
That move did it. Now this has gone way past the point of insults and gone right to humiliation.
That's right. That was humiliating.
Oh no! Talk about getting launched out of the ring. Out of the ring. Now what's gonna happen?
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Outside of the ring here, there are so many different tools at your disposal. Yeah, they're literally everywhere.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I kind of love it.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
Folks, if you want to learn about Raw's most tumultuous period, be sure to check out the Monday Night War on WWE Network. She's not playing any games tonight. Summer Rae's got to be hurting. That was a vicious shot. King, you need to stay right where you are, thank you.
Come on, let me go help her. It looks like Summer's been on the right counter.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker, like she was taking that big home run swing.
Slowly back to her feet.
A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. Oh, what a reversal from Summer Rae.
Summer Rae, unbelievable, King. I think she's trying to prove a point here. When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Oh, what a counter. Oh, what a reversal from Summer Rae.
Hey, so effective.
I can't believe everything that's transpired this far. It's been so physical.
King, did she do it?
This may be it.
One, two, three.
The cover. And this one's history. What a win.